From the moment we met 4 years ago, our roots were planted. You will always be my pretty lady. And I'm so excited to call you my wife. Today and every day.
I'm so happy you found one another.
Erin, thank you for always being there for me and being the best big sister no matter the distance between us. And Casey, thank you for loving my sister unconditionally.
There was a sense of life and new beginnings in Casey's voice, and I knew from that moment we had talked, this was it for Casey. I'm not surprised we're all sitting here today celebrating the love these two have for one another. Thank you for being the fire that lit Casey's heart and soul up. I've never heard such happiness in her voice as I do when she speaks about you two and the life you've been building with one another. As I'm sure you already know, you're gaining a very honest, loyal, hardworking, and devoted wife.
Being able to witness not only their love for each other, but their love for their new home together was amazing.
This love ceremony is unique. Over the course of the past year, I have had the opportunity to learn more about these two beautiful people, how they express love for themselves and for one another.
Seeing Erin fall in love with Casey has been wonderful. I've never seen my sister so enthralled with someone before.
Casey, my sweetheart, the greatest love of my life. I can't believe I'm here standing in front of you. I don't know how I got so lucky.
Casey and Erin, some days it might not always be 50-50. Some days it could be 60-40, 75-25, or 99-1. The overall goal you want is to be 100% together.
My heart is yours, now and forever.
Today, my heart is full because today I get to marry my greatest love and my best friend.
Love is all around us. Wherever you go, you just have to look for it.
That beginning has led all of us here to the expansive aperture of the Sonoran Desert.
You shine so brightly that it feels natural to shine alongside you.
I wish you two a beautiful life together, a life full of love, laughter, dogs, and Red Rock therapy.
The vast backdrop of Erin and Casey's love journey evokes the gravitational dance of galaxies, the purpose and depth of their union.
Words can't begin to express my love I have for you in our partnership. Choosing you was the easiest choice.
A toast to Casey and Erin and love, because it always wins.
She moves in peculiar ways. This room, it's nothing more than her stage. It's so cruel. The life of the party should be the death of me. I told her you're the love of my night. I won't stop till you're the love of my life. I won't stop till you're the one that I'm taking home. One I've been waiting for. But all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is dance. All I wanna do is get up on it. Got me in the palm of her hands. All I wanna touch is her nirvana. Feels like I've been waiting for forever and a night to get this chance. But all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is dance. All I wanna do is pull her close. Got me in the palm of her hands. She don't want this song to be over. Feels like I've been waiting for forever and a night.
wanna do is, all she wanna do is. Daylight, can't get away from the flashing lights. She on the run trying to chase that high. Yeah, the life of the party should be the death of me. I told her you're the love of my night. I won't stop till you're the love of my life. I won't stop till you're the one that I'm taking home. One I've been waiting for. No, all she wanna do is, all she wanna do is dance. All I wanna do is get up on. Got me in the palm of her hands. All I wanna touch is her new fun. Feels like I've been waiting for forever. All she wanna do is, all she wanna do is dance. All I wanna do is get up on her. Got me in the palm of her hands. All I wanna touch is her nirvana. Feels like I've been waiting for forever and the night to get this chance. But all she wanna do is, all she wanna do.